For another game of Fashion Decade Starts, the game where I throw this star and talk about whatever year it lands on.
Let's see what year we've got next.
1959. 1959 fashion designers designed a new type of silhouette. Silhouettes consisted of draping large pieces of fabric across the body. Luxury fabrics were all the rage. Fur coats such as mink, leopard, and fox were sold worldwide. During this time, Dior had reintroduced the hobble skirt, and Chanel's signature blazer jacket was imitated by almost everyone.